You having meltdown? Because you want to go to Oma's.
Because I'm little.
Because you're little?
Because I'm a baby.
That's why. Now, why are you telling me this?
Because I'm a good boy.
Oh, yeah? Oh, look at that cute little baby. Look how good looking you are. We gotta get out of here. It's too dark. Can't see. So we're getting ready to go out and about today. I think we're gonna go to Kohl's.
No.
Grocery store. No?
No.
He says no. Look at all that laundry. Yeah, it's a mess in Daddy's office, right? Mm-hmm. Right now, sorry for the glare. We are finishing burning Insanity for Colleen. Yes, we're doing it for you. Right?
Yeah.
And then we're going to go mail a few things. I think I just said that. No.
Almost.
You don't want to go to Kohl's?
No.
Mommy needs a vacuum cleaner that works.
I want Oma.
What do you want to say? You never get to sit on Mommy's lap, huh? And go on camera. So what do you think of Mommy's new straightener? Do you think it looks nice?
Yeah. Are you going to get a new vacuum works?
Yes, I'm going to get a new vacuum that works.
Can you get it at Kohl's?
Yeah, I'm going to get it at Kohl's.
Mm-hmm. When we go to Oma's.
We're going to go see Oma and have Taco Bell later on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I play his Wii?
You want to play her Wii?
Yeah.
Well, I think we're just going to go out to eat, but maybe she'll let you go over to her house and play the Wii.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's baby Asher already playing with Daddy's shoes.
What are you doing, weirdo?
Look how cute you look, my little winter snow bunny.
This game, Mommy.
Bye-bye.
What's this game for me?
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Is this for my pico, Mom?
I just need your... Where are we going? No, we're not. We're going to go get you a drink. Yeah? BB. Oh, you always look so miserable in the car. And I wanted to talk about that straightener by Leonardo that I just got. You know, the animal print one. I was trying to curl my hair with it, and I thought that having a ceramic straightener, because you know you're supposed to like be able to curl it, does not work on my hair. So anyone that can help me, excuse me, children, anyone that can help me with learning how to curl your hair with a straightener, I can't say anything with these kids. Anyone that can help me. So anyone that can help me with learning how to curl my hair with a straightener, let me know. Let me go deal with these kids.
Why do you hide it from me?
I'm not hiding anything from you. You're just never around.
I'm never around.
I'm going to go see Oma.
I've been around you all day.
Okay, it's time to work out. But look who we found. Oh! Baby's running! Baby's gonna work out with mommy! Oh, look, and he's got one shoe on again! There's the other one. Now I have to do 10:30. What is this on my butt? What is this? Oh, it's a baby. Yeah, it's a baby. Looks like you're gonna fall. Boom, 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 ba-doo, boom, ba-doo-doo-doo-doo.